Hello and welcome back to Chinkie Chong plays and the Gungeon. I have not played as... I don't know. Let's play the convict. I'm surprised I'm still having trouble looking for which character to play. But in my defense, I do have 6 characters to choose from now instead of, you know, 4 back in the days. I sort of want to unlock that one just so we're done with one shot, but at the same time I don't as well. These ones seem to be better. Bullet bore. It sort of looks like the fifth element gun, but we already have one, so I'm sure that isn't it. Oh yeah, space frame, that's what I want, so I'll save it for a bit more now. Okay, so quite a few things gonna happen in this run is that first of all, the arm thing, it should be reaching this level, but yeah, it should be, oh, there you go, answer my question. So balloons here ready, ouch, so we should be unlocking it to the bridge after this run, I assume. I don't know how it's gonna go, and then we'll be still trying to go after the bullet hell. And I doubt that we're gonna complete or defeat bullet hell anytime soon, but it's certainly helpful after this run because then we should unlock the clone. That's a reward from sending the arm back to the bridge, which is an item that allows you to basically have 2 runs and potentially doubles your item count. So normally we do an hour run, it will become a 2-hour run, but I think it would be totally worth it. I hope so. Okay, anyway, so we'll just do what we normally do now. Look for item room, hope for more flawless. When we say hopefully, it doesn't sound convincing. We try to achieve flawless because basically it's on our control a lot of the time. I'll take that, I'll take that too, thank you. Okay. Okay. It's a bit dangerous. Alright. Is there a particular reason that I play as a convict? Not really, not at all. Like, in fact, I'll avoid playing the convict from now on. And I did not choose his alternate skin on purpose. I know I haven't shown in a video, but it's sort of like a shaved head on the side kind of style. I understand, you know, fashion sense and taste are pretty much, you know, everyone likes it, there are people like it, there are people who don't. Let's be honest, I don't. And it's rare for me to say that, you know, there are things a priest in a uniform even looks slightly better than the other one on her, so. Anyway. Not this way, and we just send the arm back up to the bridge, so I assume that we'll go back, we'll talk to the robot, and we should unlock our item. Not now though, because technically we haven't unlocked it yet, but we theoretically already sent it back up to the bridge. So not this run, but maybe the next. Excuse me for my coughing. Alright. There is an NPC that was locked. I would very much like to go and have a look, but I want at least to be sure that I can get, you know, one key at least. I think it's crucial, otherwise it's just an NPC that heals you back to full health that I don't really need on the first floor, and oh, that was close, and then I'll basically forfeit all my chances of getting a item chest. Alright, so go this way, have a look at our second item room first. And you know what, if we get a rainbow chest here and then we use the key to visit the NPC and then we get nothing out of it, you know, that's a big deal. But for now, we'll do what we can. We're staying with two guns at least. Okay. Oh, good. I like it. And it's a backpack. Allows us to carry two active items. So that's pretty good. Since I already started with the Molotov cocktail, which I should have used a little bit more often. But yeah, I don't really care too much for it. Ouch. A bit too confident in that, except it hit me in the face. Okay, so one is a blue, one is a brown. It doesn't matter too much, really. I still hope for a key drop, and we'll look for the shop, which is up there. And we can get at least one key, if there's anything, if there's nothing too much of a why. That's good. Cool. And I really want to see some more items that we unlock through the past killing. We've seen the wolf, which is a really nice companion that deals a lot of damage. We've seen the wingman, very nice defend and offense companion as well. Let's just go to the NPC first before opening any chest. I want to see what you are. Madman is, I think it's worth a key. Oh, 7 leaf clover. Highly increase your luck, I think. I will open the blue one. In hoping for a better gun. Or should I do the hard way? Go to the boss, because then we'll guarantee a gun. Okay, he's on fire. We're doing something here. Try to drag it. Nope. We'll try to drag it back to the fire. And the explosives doing something. Actually, I have used the Molotov cocktail while it's doing the missile thingy. Then it'll stay in the fire longer. Okay. Fine, we are fine. Nope, one crocodile's not back yet. Not anytime soon. Alright. I will stick with the revolver now, because I can't really maintain a very nice distance between Gatling Gun and myself. But unless like now, different story. That was awesome damage with the sort of shotgun. Yeah, I just didn't want to get too close to it. Ooh! That was very, very close. Okay, I didn't get hit there. Fine. We do a few shots more. Okay, be careful with this one. Where are you? Take that. And this should take care of him. Decent? No, more like awesome. And we get an AK-47, super reliable, and a master round. What more can you ask for? Okay, so AK-47 is definitely reliable on it. We won't use the AK-47 anytime soon yet. But, oh my god, this is so good. Courage increase, I think it's highly increase your damage. Significant increase damage dealt to powerful foes. That is so good. We are, but before we go, let's check the shop. I don't think you have any more keys, but the armor seems to be very good. I know that I should have worked towards the shortcut as well, but 4 keys is 180 or something. It's a bit impossible now, especially with all the port keys and stuff. Alright, now no need to find a secret room. I don't want to spend money to buy a blanket and just to do that. Yeah, I'm happy to go to the next floor. Why is it barrel book? Is it because you are secret room? in. Okay. That fight actually went better than I thought. I thought I would take at least one damage at the very end. Very nice call at the second Molotov cocktail at the end. That certainly did a lot more damage than the first one. So now we know that when it's stable, stationary at one state, then we throw our Molotov cocktail. That was a bit dangerous, but we work it out. Good. Alright, so expect to find more keys. Not expect to find more keys, but we want to find more keys to hope for more items to build up our run slightly better. Now we've got increased damage and insanely good luck. That's gonna be so good. As for second active item, I'd like to see cigarette. So I never really treasure the cigarettes too much, because it deals damage to increase your luck. So just simply the fact like that, I never liked cigarette. But then I did read a lot on the internet saying that if you get an early game cigarette, early game cigarette is good, because when you have excess health that's lying on the ground, just use a cigarette and then replenish the heart to keep it in full health. Oh, that gun's so good too. 54, doable. Yeah, and then if just keep doing that, and then you'll be your luck's basically off the charts, and that will increase a lot of stuff, you know. Item drops after cleaning a room, decrease your cooldown. They'd be so good. Imagine you're using with double vision or potion of Letsky. These are the items you want to have it active all the time. That was so close. I should have been hit there. But yeah, I would still like to see cigarette. And also imagine if you see the variant jar NPC basically smoke in front of them until you're down the last final heart, and then you're full heal. What can make it better? Nanomachine. You know, if you're lucky, you get an armor that's basically a free luck increase for you as well. So yeah, I would like to give that a go and see how we can work things for that. Oh, that's so good. Oh, okay. I got luck and damage, which means I should be more careful not to get hit so much. Alright, that looks very dangerous too. Fine, we're fine. Actually fine. You're good. Now... okay. If my luck is increased significantly as well, please give me some help. I need it. Oh, come on. You know what, let's flip the Emonomicon to check on the 7 living clover. Oh, that is indeed hard. Several times earlier than a 4 leaf clover, this 7 leaf charms be able to increase our luck. Incredible luck. So, yep, that's all I get out of it. But, well, we'll have the AK-47 as a backup. Ooh, okay. That's almost no question asked. But, we will not do it yet. I use a revolver here for a bit. I want to at least save the AK-47 for the boss fight. Using the revolver doesn't feel the damage has been increased by a lot. Probably because of the low ammo count, as in the low magazine count. As much as I know it doesn't really count as a magazine since a revolver, but there. It's a general term that I refer to. Okay, we're fine. We're still 1.5 heart down. Took a lot of unnecessary damage. I hope that this easy room is going to reward me with some good stuff, which it didn't. Need a key for a chest. I don't think so. Well, not now. Boss room? Sure, we'll go this way. That's not a lot of room left, isn't it? I don't think there's gonna be an NPC I can walk. I can find. Very nice. easy rooms like that, fine, since I'm using the revolver. Keeping the AK-47, and hoping for ammo drop as well. Money's fine too. Hoping ammo drop will give it to the sort of shotgun. At least there's something I can use as a backup, or basically as a main weapon, really. Until we get another gun that I can rely on. Oh my god. So if that's the case, I will open the red one. Box. Allow me to be invisible and steal stuff. About a key, I can still buy that it's bait launcher. Yeah, I will definitely open this one though. Alright, something good. Oh, fight savers, nice. Nicer than AK-47? In a way, yes. Sure. Now, I will buy the bait launcher. I'll use that for boss fight. And then so that fight saber and AK-47 can be used for general room clearing. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes. I think, I don't know if Lux actually decreases revolt time, I am not sure about that. But if it is, that'd be great. Oh my god, the damage is off the charts here. And my Molotov cocktail is already back in charge. Oh, come on, move in front of it a bit. There we go. Okay. Did I hit second flawless? Yes, I did. And I do get the second key. Oh, I get two keys out of it. That's awesome. I will unlock that lock. And no, I won't steal anything from the shop because they're all consumable. I don't think I should. Okay, safe. A key for heart is worth it? Not necessarily, but if I can go back in time, I will still do the same thing. That's all I can tell you. Okay, so AK-47 for the next room clearing. And revolver. That's awesome. The damage is really nice. Appreciate it. Thank you, gang. And now we also have increased luck. That's good. What can you more ask for? It's in the box. I don't care too much about it. Not right now, anyway. There we go. Okay. As long as there's not too much enemy, I think I can use the revolver to handle things. But if there's like more than three enemies, let's say, we'll swap to the AK-47. Like now. Plus, their enemies have a curse due to my. Fight saber pickup increased cursed. 500 shots in the AK-47 that makes so good. Perfect. Gunslinging's challenge. I might have enough money. We put four of the nail for Uzi of another room. Using not but the nail gun. Sure, I'll give it a go. Do I like the nail gun? No. But I am allowed to dodge roll. Kill that blob there because that explosion can do extra damage to the cubulons. I just hope that there's no other waves of enemies. And there is. But they are bulletkins. And a shotgun can have it, I believe. Okay, manageable. It's manageable. I don't know if I can use active items, but just to be safe, I won't. Seems it's very manageable. Sure, sort of shotgun, it's fine. and we claim our reward. Get the money back and the betrayer's shield. I think I'll use betrayer's shield. Nope. And betrayer's shield and the sword of shotgun. They're the two weapons I can use with that. Any regret? All these chests is like awesome. One full heart is nice. I can open it now. I won't. As much as I should, I won't. Because increased luck, which means I can get a rainbow chest, right? You know, what if we don't get a key in the rest of the floor? And if we somehow don't have enough money to buy a key, you know, all the yada yada possibilities. So, as much as this, as much as I want to, let's hold off for a moment, not to make any rash decisions. Other than that, yeah, runs really good. Oh, okay. Thought I would take some damage here anyway. Knockback is nice here. Okay. Escape to a safer place. Very good. Oh, that helped me so much. Okay, sure. That's nice. Fine. There's nothing I can do about it. I don't want to unlock it now. So, I'll just watch you explode. Yep. So then we will have to decide if we want one key for a heart. If the first full heart drop was not enough. Because you know, now key management's a big play with all the chests being upgraded like that. Good. That's nice. Alright. We're fine. Sort of shotgun's doing good work right now. Although mainly because of the metal Valor? Valor? Valor. Don't know how to pronounce that. How much is key now? Palette is gonna make it even better. 63 is a bit expensive though. Money is also a big problem. All these chests that you wanna unlock cost you all the money. That one. Okay. Okay. Didn't expect to die so easily. Thought I would buy myself in there another shot at a time. Alright. Careful. Now you don't explode. In one shot. How about now? Frog's doing fine. I always thought it only spawn green frogs. Apparently a red frogs can appear as well. We're fine. The bubbles is gone. Bubbles are gone. Okay. And I didn't see that this time right in front of me. Alright, be careful. I don't know. Things are looking pretty scary to me. I can't die in this level. Really? Okay. And it looks like the explosion killed the turret as well. Okay, finally. Yeah, I'll pick up the full heart down there. Not here, but here's a long walk. I don't want to. If I die, I'll be very upset. Use the box here. Oh, okay, you can't swap. Swap out the box when you are in the box. Okay, just you left, huh? Good. One more? Sure. Alright. Careful. Sure. More sort of odd I can use. Oh my god. Yeah, open it. It's R2G2. Oh, it needs a companion as well. That's gonna be good. Companion fires upon falls. The robot originally served beverages to the Gungeon as they wanted. As they wanted the chambers. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we'll buy a key. We needed that. Walk up there. And see what the R2G2 does. And it's a bullet shaped R2D2 from Star Wars. It's pretty funny. I kind of wish it had some sound. But we already got the what's it called, that thing? The robot. but we'll see how it does in the next room, hopefully. Kind of wish that there'll be an NPC here help heal me to full. I needed that. Except it's okay. Pretty high fire rate. Yeah, not bad. In fact, pretty nice damage as well. Cool, I like you. And the way it walks, or the way it hovers, slides, I don't know. Just pretty funny. Okay, open a red chest here, and then pick up the full heart. Good gun. This is Thunderclap. What do you do? One of the first energy weapons created in a Gungeon when the lighting strikes an old gunsmith gun rack, you decide to send it down into a gun. The result was crude, as far as energy weapons go, but effective. For 300 shots, it's nice, I guess. Pick up the heart, and then we'll go straight to the boss. Nothing I want to do in the shop. Can't buy, can't sell. What's our boss weapon again? Bait launcher. Fight saber. Tread knot. Okay, let the fire do some work for us too. Alright, dodge nicely. And let our trusty kitty take care of the tank. Okay, and the molotov cocktail is back already. The boss is like a piece of tofu. It's like soft and destroyed in no time. Okay. Use a blank there. Brilliant. To prevent an ammo drop, if possible, though. That's none. That's fine too. We'll get RPG, we'll get an explosive weapon, that's nice. We'll have to use this one and this one. Try to stay away from the sort of shotgun. Oh, I did found a secret room. Okay. Sure, there we go. Okay, we seriously need some more key drops here. Because I don't think it's gonna work if I can't keep buying keys from the shop. Okay, that's good. That's good, that's good. I miss using automatic weapon, you know. Having the feeling of spamming your gun shots. I can see they can actually fly too, the R2G2. Nice design. And we have the shield every time we reload. That's Betrayer's shield's special point. Okay. Should have been hit there. Kill it. Nice. Ammo drop will give it to the bait launcher as we promised. I think we use a thunderclap for the next room to see what it does too. Before it's too late. Okay, you're shooting like a pulse of electric shots or something. Am I using it right, or there's some sort of special power, because it seems rather dull. But considering it's not a gun that I unlocked as well, oh my god. Kidding. Okay, kill the gun singer. Okay. That was so dangerous. Okay, we a key drop, please. I beg you. Okay, two cursed enemy. Oh, three? Really? Alright, that's fine. We managed it. We are allowed to use more Molotov cocktails here. Oh, made it. Haha, because it recharges so freaking fast. Nice. These zombies will get killed in one shot. Feels great. And I've got a lot of these guns where I can just spam them with, which is nice. Blue chest in there. That just, I don't even bother with a black chest and possibly another great chest. Ouch. Okay, let's not die here. Can I still use a box now? Oh yeah, they don't see me. Look at the two pavilions here swishing each other like,
hey, I like you.
Oh, but I don't like you.
Hey, but I want to still use the stick for me to get it.
Ah, you go away. And this one here just said,
hey, where's the Gungeon here? I don't know where he is.
Okay, I don't think they other Jesus doing anything as well, so just break out. But interesting scene. You don't see that every day. Okay, I didn't see you up there. Where are you from? Okay. Alright. I do have keys. 38, which is okay. Expensive, but okay. Ooh, hello. Big boy. It's cost me 20 credits to unlock. So it better be something nice. I don't think I can buy it though. I'm afraid. So yeah, we'll keep pushing to the next level. Alright, Auto Jita's gonna go and annoy my enemies. Ooh. Oh yeah, of course, electric weapon, so ouch. I take the damage from the electricity. I guess because I'm not a robot. Man. Good to know. Flip the table! Very nice. Cool. At least the other G2 shot doesn't get used by the gunslinger. Like it normally does. Kill that one. Scouts are annoying. Yep. Lure him here to hit the block. Save us a few times. Well, that probably least threatening cursed enemy, because we just die, and that's the only way they can that it can do damage to me. Alright, these other ones are fine, they're not gonna be too much of a threat. And I say that after I make sure that I'll live. Oh, that's a nice key. I will pick it up. And then we'll can't wait to see what's in my second item room. Nice. And we're getting there very soon. Have I found the boss room yet? I thought I have. Maybe I didn't. That's okay. Face Man is here. Face Man shouldn't be. Ouch. shouldn't stand in front of other cheater for too long. I'll let you take care of it. Nice. What chest would this one be? A red one. I prefer the red one over the black one. Freeze ray. I think freeze ray, it's good for room clearing. I head to the shop. I will buy the key and open the black one. I feel like it should make very good use of this chance to get some really good item. And that's exactly what I was about to say. Andromeda Strain. Decreases enemies' health. Can't get any better than that. Good. High Priest. I feel okay if I don't get a Forest Seal. Just by saying that, of course I want to. But I'm not too mad if I don't. Did. Wait. Oh. Okay. Use a blanky. Nope. Ah, that's fine. I thought we have a very good chance here of getting the Let God achievement here. But however, like I said, I'm not too upset about it. At least it doesn't do a lot of damage to us, only once. That's fine. Okay. There's a full heart up there. Anything else? And it gave me flame hand. Of course. Don't need the shot, I believe. So things are starting to heat up. I'll use the Betrayer's Shield and then the Freeze Ray. I'll just try using a Freeze Ray first. And then kill them with the Betrayer Shield if necessary, I think that's a good idea. That. Oh, okay, I didn't see there's a Morningstar guy here. We're fine here. Freeze Ray should work on him too, which it does. Nice. I thought it wouldn't have touched me. I was wrong. R2G2? Yes. Very nice idea. Very close. I dodged it anyway. Quickly go. Freeze these clowns here. Why are you here? Oh, okay, you were late for the show. We cleared the room so quickly that didn't even have time to appear. Okay. Only downside is that it takes time to freeze the enemies. And I'm taking more damage than I would like to admit. That's one more. And then be careful when you walk over the icy patch. Slide through there. Okay, very good. Not this one. I should be able to handle you without the freeze ray. Who do you think I am? Alright. It's a very high chance that we'll see the full heal NPC here. The one with the fairy in a jar. We need them. Good. Try not to rely on the freeze ray when possible. Okay. I'm down one more to go. And we made it. Okay. Let's try not to die here. And I threw my freaking Molotov cocktail down the pit. Without fail. No more support. I mean, the reinforcement. This is a hard enough room already. Oh, come on. Good. Let's head to our item with me. This is a run where if I lost I would feel pretty upset, but then at the same time I'll be pretty happy because it's been fun. Yeah, we get a lot of guns, a lot of good guns at the same time, to be honest. Okay, Betrayer's shield is almost gone. Then we'll start using AK-47. AK-47 is here. Let's freeze ray a little. Oh god. Alright, good. We're done. Very nice. I'll be heading to the item room soon. Can't wait to see what it has to offer. Since I get one key. Oh, okay. Almost made a very horrible mistake. Wow, the reload speed is like marvelous. Must be because of the luck and all. Yeah, I'll, and then get prototype right gunning out of it. Oh my. That's good. We have a lot of weapons to play with our high dragon. Just if we can survive till then. Oh my god, we probably won't. Yep. I sort of want to take back what I said about how I still don't feel too upset about dying, because I do. Look at that luck. Extra active item, which I did get. Damage up loads of good weapons here. Three flawless and Gundromeda. Straight. Oh well. That's fine. I had fun. That's good. Thank you for watching. And please consider hitting the like button and subscribing if you enjoy what you're watching. And we'll see you next time. Goodbye.